talking about white space. White space is really important if you want to leave room for innovation and creativity. I've been diving deep into the subject as I've been writing my book. This is actually a whole chapter because I think it's that important. As entrepreneurs, we are way too busy running here, running there. Actually, just as a society, we put way, way too much on our plate. So what I've been diving into is how beneficial it is to actually take time away. It's so beneficial that Bill Gates takes 2 weeks out of his year to go away to what he calls his Think Week. It's a cabin on the western United States, and he literally disconnects from everybody, his family, his staff, his friends. He doesn't bring a computer or a phone. The only person he talks to is his personal chef. What he does is he brings a lot of books, a lot of articles, and he dives deep. And out of this time, he has his most creative ideas and innovative ideas. And I think as entrepreneurs, if Bill Gates can make that time, I think we need to make that time. A lot of times you hear, man, I do my best thinking in the shower. And I honestly think it's because it's the only 10 minutes a day that you get to be by yourself and actually think about things without being constantly bombarded. So as entrepreneurs, just as people in general, I think it's super important to take time away, be in nature, be disconnected, and just ponder life. Think about your problems. For myself, my greatest problem solving skills have come from these, and also my creative ideas. I've had tons of ideas when I've been alone that I've pitched to clients or to Trevor and myself as we kind of work on our own digital agency. And the things that come from that have been seriously priceless. You cannot put a price on it, literally. So I encourage everyone, take some time away, spend some time in nature, build it into your schedule. If Bill Gates can do it twice a year, we can do it too, whether it's just a Saturday here or a Monday afternoon there. It's seriously so beneficial. It will make you a better person. It will help your relationships. It will help your own mental health, and it will build your business.